So this is the Raw Tag Team title match. AJ and Omos versus the Viking Raiders. Nice move by the Viking Raiders. One, two, kick out. Ivar's going to the top rope. Oh, but AJ getting out of it. And just fighting back. Pele kick to Ivar. Eric's being sent to the outside. Omos tagged in. Omos has been tagged in. Oh god. He's lifting Ivar above his head and just drops him. One, two, kick out. He kicked out.
A stunned silence has fallen over the entire arena from the display of power Omos just provided.
This is just frightening.
Ivar in the neighborhood of 320, 330 pounds. And Omos just hoisted him almost easily.
It's unreal. I still can't believe you just saw that.
And now flinging at AJ Styles.
Oh. Eric tagged in. Going after Omos, but AJ's legal. Now Ivar's tagged in. They're both trying to take down Omos. Oh, down to one knee. And a knee again. Omos gets sent over the top rope, but he's still standing. And Eric with a suicide dive, but he's barely, he's down to one knee. A roll up, one, two, kick out. Nice kick by AJ. AJ's going for the phenomenal forearm. And gets, no, doesn't get it. Viking experience. One, two. Oh. Omos just pushes Eric into Ivar. AJ's trying to get the tag to Omos. Omos tagged in, so is Eric. Nice kick by AJ. Nice kick by Ivar. And nice kick by Omos. And knee by Eric. Oh. Omos got him. Slams him down. That's it. One, two, three. AJ Styles and Omos retains.
Attack.
the mat. Painful to watch over and over again. And Omos picking up the win for himself and AJ Styles. The Raw Tag Team Division continues to be owned by the phenomenal AJ Styles.
People are cheering for AJ and Omos.